very small real fascination with archaeology. It's exotic, it's different. There's a sense of trying to discover what they don't know. And in some ways, it's done a tremendous amount to create enthusiasm in the general public about archaeology and what archaeologists do.
It might not be the major factor in deciding, yes, I'm definitely going to be an archaeologist, but it is that first thing that inspires them to find out more about our fields. I can't tell you how many archaeologists have come up to me and said, I never would have become an archaeologist, I've not seen these films. It's just amazing that, to think that discoveries are being made around the world by people who might never have become archaeologists, were it not for Harrison Ford's work.
That has really inspired a lot of archaeologists around the world to be passionate about such a thing.
They do. Dan is thrilled to be able to honor Harrison Ford with our inaugural So thank you, Mr. Ford, for all of your hard work, for your inspiration, and for going out there and making it look like so much fun.
Something I enjoy so much, making movies, might have such a